Mmm, so much garlic.
Preheat oven to 400 degrees. In a small bowl, stir together canola oil, garlic, and salt. Arrange rye bread strips onto a pan, drizzle with oil mixture, and toss carefully. Bake until crisp. In another small bowl, combine mayonnaise, milk, dill, garlic, and black pepper. Mix well. Serve with warm garlic bread with sauce on the side for dipping.